Okay, it's September 28, 2018. It's 6 minutes after 8 Central Time. Wife's calling guy in Nevada, sheriff, police. Her daughter's boyfriend had a loaded, unloaded gun put it to her head, pulled the trigger so next time it had bullets. That's a credible threat. Let's get their reaction.
Yes, ma'am. I had called you back in June 28th of this year, and I had you check on my daughter for me because she was in trouble. She's in trouble again. She just texted me. Hang on, just a second. I'm trying to pull it up here. Okay, she said that this guy that she's with put a gun to her head and pulled the trigger and said he would take both of them out. He didn't give a F. And she thinks that he could do it any day now.
Okay, is she able to leave?
No, she's not.
What's her relationship with this guy?
She is supposedly his girlfriend. She left Ohio... Oh, gosh. Last year, I believe. And she ended up with this guy.
Drugs.
And he has threatened her before.
Drugs.
And both of them are into drugs. Both of them do crystal meth that I know of. And I don't know if they do anything else.
And you reported before.
But she's afraid to call the police. Yeah, she lives with Christopher Leonard in Lemon Valley. No, ma'am, I don't. You guys have been there before. You went there back in June of 28th.
Sure. Because that doesn't mean that we necessarily don't keep current addresses on people unless they have some sort of recent involvement.
Plausible threat.
Mm-hmm.